So we're going into Victoria's Secret today, and I'm gonna be asking them to fit my grandma for a bra. She couldn't make it today, so we're gonna be using these melons instead.
They are lopsided, holy crap.
That's more realistic though. Now I know what boobs look like, trust me. I've definitely seen boobs before. Do you like my melons? Huh? Do you like my melons?
Yeah.
You do? Thank you. I'm just getting people's reactions to my melons.
Hello.
Hey, do you know if,
No, I'm just
kidding. No. Do you know if I can get my grandma fitted for a bra?
So like, you are out of control right now.
No, I'm being dead serious. Like, she couldn't make it, but she told me to bring these melons
as reference. You are out of control. I can't even with you right now. I cannot.
No, I'm serious.
You're not serious.
She's like really scared of the hurricane.
No. Mm-mm. Especially with recording going on, no
she,
way.
She wanted to make sure that they were doing it perfectly.
We're out of control. Victoria doesn't have a secret, so.
There's no one in here that can fit me, or my grandma for a bra.
You are welcome to walk around and hold those melons up to any bra in here that you want to.
What do you think is one big enough to fit them?
Thank you for being cool, though.
You're welcome.
Thank you. I mean, that was good, but I mean, my grandma needs a bra, bro.
So this is actually the second time we tried recording this video idea. The first time, the reaction was way funnier, and they actually ended up measuring the watermelons, but the camera angle and audio quality was just whack, and it was way too short to use as its own video. I still included the clips from it in this one, and I'll put a timestamp somewhere showing when those start. Anyways, enjoy the rest of the video.
Video, you wanna go ask people if they like your melons?
Oh, for sure, yeah. They're obviously gonna like them. Do you like my melons? Yeah. Awesome. I've been working on them. Yeah, it's kind of, it's more natural though. You know what I mean? And I've seen boobs. I'm just going to reiterate that. I've seen boobs. I've never not ever, never before, haven't seen boobs before. Apple store? More like melon store. You like my melons? You like my melons?
I love it. It looks amazing on you.
Yeah, they're a little lopsided, but
yeah,
it's more natural, you know? That's true, that's true. And I know that because I've seen boobs before. And you can you can trust me on that one. Sir, do you like my melons?
Huh?
Do you like my melons?
I'm not
into it. I was just asking if you like them.
I didn't
know. That's cool. I'm just getting people's opinion. You know, school project, survey. He was not feeling. You know that TikTok that's like, he likes me for my personality. And then they make the pee with like the boobs. I need to do that. My eyes are up here, buddy. Yeah, you like my melons?
No, I'm good.
Do you like them?
Yeah.
My eyes are up here, though, so. This is actually an act against the patriarchy. Just showing that women have it way harder than men because they gotta carry melons. This is gonna be the one thing that stops Andrew Tate. Thank you, bro. Oh, by the way, go subscribe to Garrett. He's helping me film this video. I'll link his channel in the description. You like my melons?
Yeah, I do.
See, that lady even took the time to get off of her phone. There's some people that just stare at me. Like, I'm not an object. You like my melons?
I do.
Thank you. Just like Kanye said. Wait, what did he say? Hold up. I like your melons because they prove I can focus on two things at once.
I love your melons because they prove I can focus on two things at once.
You like my melons? I'm just asking people if they like my melons. What did he say?
He said he thought you'd
throw
it off.
Oh, no. That would be immature and stupid. How much are these a piece? $9. Are you filming? I've secured the melons. I'm gonna go ask someone where you get fitted for bras.
I like your melons.
Oh, thank you.
Really cool.
Do you work here?
I work here.
Do you know where I can get fitted for a bra? It's not for me, it's for my grandma, but.
Okay, yeah, I can do that. Just let me show them this thing and then I cover grandma.
Okay, thank you. Do you guys like my melons?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Is there a place I can go to get fitted for a bra or?
For you?
For my grandma. She couldn't make it, so. Yeah, but she measured and they're roughly around this size.
Okay. I was gonna say, dang, she got it like that.
Right.
I mean, she wanted us, she wanted to make sure you're doing it right, so she wanted us to film.
Okay.
Yeah, like, in a way, I brought her, okay. I brought her melons here.
I respect it. All right. It's literally soft. I was like, nice melons.
So, can I actually get fitted for a bra?
Yeah, I can do it if you really want
to. Yeah.
I didn't know how to work out.
Oh, we're doing it right here?
Yeah. Hold on, I want her to come over here.
Is Mandy the bra fitting expert?
No, I'm the bra fitting. Oh. Actually.
This is the greatest reaction ever. I was great. Expecting them to get so pissed.
Why?
I don't know.
She's smelling. I I'm really gonna do it, why not? Okay. Don't make this size in store. She's gonna have to order online.
Oh, so I can't even get anything here?
Unfortunately, you're too big for a room.
Oh.
Yeah, you gotta call grandma and tell her, unfortunately.
Yeah, I'm like, thank you for really.
Oh, I'm serious. This is for my grandma.
Very serious right
she,
now.
She's kind of shy.
Yeah.
Anybody not playing here? Alright, you don't need anything else.
Alright, thank you so much. You're the best.
Nobody has this one out there.
Oh, really? What's it called, you know? Alright. Okay. You like my melons? Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Thank
bro.
You.
Actually, my grandma's. I can see how girls have back pains now. That's like my melons. Thank you, bro.
There you go. This week,
you're gonna be the death of me. I don't want you. Wait, he plays for UNC. If I ask him if he likes my melons, I'll do it, bro. I'm gonna get a picture with him with the melon. Hey bro, can I get a picture? He's gonna use his phone. Thank you, bro. You like my melons?
See what I want so much, she never hurt this bad, never did this before.
I just feel like the uncontrollable urge to just like bowl them. No melons, you won't do it?
You like my melons?
Right, 10? 10? She's a 10, but she's got lopsided melons. You like my melons?
Nice.
Nice. Do you like my melons? Nice. They're a little lopsided. You like my melons? Why does everyone think I'm asking them to give them the melons? You like my melons? Do you like them? Thank you, thank you. I bet you these don't even taste good either.
What do you mean by that?
I didn't even say that like as a joke. Like they're probably not in season. Melon season is 365 days a year for me, all year round. Do you like my melons?
Very nice.
Thank you, thank you. Everyone's just so polite. If only people were like this to women when they saw their melons, maybe society would be different. This is not just an immature joke. This is a fight against the patriarchy. Just gotta make sure I'm stocked up on melons for the hurricane. All right, we'll just put these melons in the back seat. We'll put the air conditioning on for them and we'll put on their favorite songs so no one breaks the window to try to save them.
What's their favorite song?